Moving in 1819, Alabama becomes the 22nd state. And that's the name of Governor Bill with Alabama's first constitution. The next